Welcome back to another Final Cut Pro tutorial. This is all about smoothing your keyframe paths when trying to transform something. Let's dig right in. We'll be animating this circle. Navigate to the bottom left corner of the viewer. Click on this drop-down arrow and choose Transform, or use the shortcut Shift-T. Next, position the playhead at the start of the clip. And in the viewer, drag this handle to move the circle to its starting position. Now, in the upper left of the viewer, click on this Add Keyframe button. Navigate to the timeline again and move the playhead further ahead in time. Then, back in the viewer, reposition the circle again. A keyframe will automatically be added at the new playhead position. As a special feature of the transform effect, we will see a red path connecting the keyframes we have so far. You could stop there at two keyframes, but we'll go even further and demonstrate how to create and edit a curved path. Continue to add keyframes until the animation path is complete. Next, to smooth individual keyframes, hold Ctrl and click on a keyframe and make sure Smooth is checked. Bezier curve handles will appear. You can drag the handles to adjust the curvature of the path. If you need to convert the handle back to a corner point, hold Ctrl and click on the keyframe again, and choose Linear. It will revert back to a regular sharp-edged keyframe. Let's undo that and show you something else. To navigate between keyframes, click on the white icons along the path. The end arrows indicate the first and last keyframe. We can also click on these arrows at the top left to navigate. And we'll click on this icon to delete the current keyframe. Let's undo one more time. Now, hold Ctrl and click on a keyframe. And notice that there are three options. You can delete a point if needed, lock a point to prevent a keyframe from being adjusted, or unlock it. You can even disable a point, which is the same as hiding it, and preserving settings in case you want to enable it later. When finished, click Done. Now let's move our playhead to the beginning and press Space to watch our epic animation. And that's how you smooth keyframe paths in Final Cut Pro. Till next time. Don't forget to check out Pixel Film Studios, where you can find Final Cut Pro plugins designed for beginners and professionals alike to take your projects to the next level. And there you have it, Final Cut Pro tutorials for free from Pixel Film Studios. If you enjoyed this video, please like, share, subscribe, tell your friends, and we'll keep going with these. Till next time.